Kuppally Venkatappa Puttappa, or popularly known as Kuvempu in the Kannada literature. He was born on 29 December 1904 in Koppa Taluk in Chikmagalur district. Later, his family was shifted to Kuppally in Teerthalli Taluk of Shivamogga district. He has produced excellent work in Kannada literature like Malegalalli Madhumagalu, Sri Ramayana Darshanam, Kanuru Hegadati, Beralge Koral, and many more. He was the first poet in Kannada literature to receive the highest award in Indian literature, that is, Jnanapitha Award, for his excellent work of Sri Ramayana Darshanam in 1967. For his excellent work in Kannada literature, Karnataka state government honored by giving the title of Rashtrakavi in 1958 and Karnataka Ratna in 1992.